So with any luck, this is called Home by the Sea.